We have a bunch of comma separated values in a single cell. We want to sum all of those using an Excel formula, no text to columns. And thanks home, Excel 2010. Oh no. Okay, so if this was Microsoft 365, it's super easy. We're gonna use the text split of B19, breaking at the comma, add a zero to each one of those to convert it back to a number and then send it to the sum function. We're good to go. However, OHM is in Excel 2010. So let's save this as XLSM or XLSB. Switch over to VBA with Alt F11. Here we'll do insert module, and it's just three lines of code. This is code from Brad Yundt, a great Excel MVP. Function splitter text to string. Splitter is equal to the split of text, comma, quote, close paren. All right, this is super easy to use. So equal splitter of that text. It will generate a series of text numbers going across. So we add zero to that and then just simply sum like that. Copy that down. All right, so simple little formula there with basically three lines of VBA to make it work. Much easier if you have Microsoft 365, and we can use TEXTSPLIT and the sum function. Well, hey, thanks to OHM for sending that question in. Thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.